students and a warm welcome to Supergrads. And today we shall be discussing another placement report that is of SCMHRD Pune, which stands for Symbiosis Center for Management and Human Resources Development. As the name suggests, human resources development, so it is prominently known for its HRM program. That does not mean that it has a specialized HRM program. It has a general MBA only. So today in this placement report, we would be looking forward with the placement report of the three programs that the college has. One is general MBA. Second, MBA in Business Analytics. Yes, the college also has an MBA in Business Analytics program. Third, MBA in Infrastructure and Management Development. So in teen programs ka placement report hum dekhenge is particular college mein. Another important thing that all the aspirants who haven't filled the SNAP form yet, please do fill the SNAP 2024 form as it has started from 5th of August. And I've already made a detailed form filling video on SNAP 2024 step by step. And I've also discussed the colleges, the top symbiosis institutes that you need to select in that particular form. So usme SCMHRD Pune bhi included hai. So the very first college SIBM Pune to hum target kar hi rahe hain, but all the students, you should also be targeting this particular college if you're writing SNAP this year. SCMHRD ek aur important college hai hum sabke liye jo we need to target. Now, iska jo cutoff jata hai, that goes around 97 to 98 percentile ke beech, which means aapka jo score hona chahiye SNAP mein, wo 43 marks ya 43 se 45 marks ke beech mein hona chahiye for us to target the top two colleges ya top three colleges, that is SIBM Pune, SCMHRD Pune and SIIB Pune. So now let us quickly understand the placement report of this particular college. So sabse pehle to let us look at the batch profile of the general MBA program that the college has. So yahan pe, as you can see, sector wise work experience is divided over here. Ki batch mein jo 38% of the batch hai, usme IT, ITS se students hai. Then others say we have 26%, manufacturing and automotive say we have 20% of the batch, consulting say 4% hai, BFSI say 3%, conglomerate say 3%, real estate say we have 3%, FMCG say bhi hai kuch students, that is 2%, and 1% from pharma and healthcare. Now here even the gender ratio, gender diversity is given ki batch mein 68% of the batch is comprised of males and 32% is comprised of females. Average age jo hai batch ka, that is also given over here, it's 24 years and 2 months. And average work experience is also given, which is 12.5 months over here. Now work experience duration bhi yahan dekh lete hain. Now here if you observe this figure, to 47% of the batch is of freshers. Now all the freshers out there who think ki nahin, we will not be able to clear this particular college, to yahan aap batch profile mein dekh sakte ho, 47% of the batch is of freshers. 12 से 23 मंथ्स तक का जिनका वर्क एक्सपीरियंस है, 16% ऑफ द बैच इज लाइक दैट. 24 प्लस मंथ्स का जो एक्सपीरियंस है जिन स्टूडेंट्स का, 25% ऑफ द बैच इज लाइक दैट. एंड देयर आर सर्टेन स्टूडेंट्स who have 0 to 11 months of experience as well. So 12% of the batch is like that. Now here even the academic diversity is given. Ki engineering say 57% students hain, science say 8% hain, कॉमर्स से 28% है, आर्ट्स से 5% एंड अदर्स से 2%. नाउ लेट अस आल्सो लुक एट द बैच प्रोफाइल ऑफ बिजनेस एनालिटिक्स, जो एक और एमबीए प्रोग्राम है. यहाँ पे अगेन आईटी से 56% है, इंजीनियरिंग एंड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग से 18% है, अदर्स से 16%, कंसल्टिंग से 4%, कॉन्ग्लोमेरेट से 2%, बीएफएसआई से 2%, एफएमसीजी से 1%, रिटेल एंड ई कॉमर्स से 1% है. नाउ हियर जेंडर डाइवर्सिटी अगेन, 74% ऑफ द बैच कंप्राइजेस ऑफ मेल्स एंड 26% इज ऑफ फीमेल्स ओवर हियर. एवरेज एज ऑफ द बैच इज 26 इयर्स एंड 7 मंथ्स एंड एवरेज work experience is 36.3 months over here. And of course it's an analytics program, so work experience yahan pe zyada required hai. Now here, if you look at the work experience duration, say work experience candidates hi hai batch mein, there are no fresher. So now I hope you understand ki if you're applying SEMHRD mein for the business analytics program, work experience criteria is mandatory. So 24 to 35 months ka jinka work ex hai, 58% of the batch is like that. 48 plus months ka jinka work experience hai, 13% of the batch is like that. 36 to 47 months of work experience. So 29% of the batch is lies between 36 to 47 months of work experience. Even academic diversity, if you observe over here, so we only have engineers prominently. Zyada jo hai yahan pe engineers hai is batch mein. So B.Tech ke hi hai sare students. Mechanical ho gaya, CSE ho gaya, ENCE ho gaya, electrical ho gaya, and others say 17% hai. So that is how the academic diversity of the batch is. Next, another program that the college has, it is MBA in Infrastructure Development and Management. Now here, if you look the sector-wise work experience, the 26% of the batch is from real estate, 21% manufacturing se hai, 20% others se hai, IT se 12% hai, logistics and supply chain se 10% hai, consulting se 9% hai, and BFSI se 2% hai. If we look at the gender diversity of this particular batch, then 76% of the batch is of males and 24% is of females. Now your average age is 25 years and 3 months. So batch ka jo average age hai, that is 25 years and 3 months. Average work experience jo hai, wo hai 16.8 months over here. Now if you look at the work experience duration of this batch, does has freshers too. So 39% of the batch is of freshers. 18% of the batch has work experience between 12 to 23 months. 13% of the batch has work experience of 24 to 35 months, and 19% of the batch has work experience of 36 plus months, and 11% of the batch has work experience of 1 to 11 months as well. Academic diversity, if we look at, so 34% of the batch is of civil engineers, then we have mechanical engineers 26%, electrical and electronics engineering se we have 11%, architecture and planning se we have 11%, computer science se we have 2%, and others se we have 16%. Again, in this particular batch, we have majority of the students from the engineering background. Next, let us look at the placement highlights of the flagship program that the college has, that is MBA ka jo general program hai. Now here, if you look at the highest CTC, it is 38 lakhs per annum. Average is 24.28 LPA. Top 10% of the batch ka jo average CTC hai, wo hai 34.12. Median CTC is 22.80 LPA over here. Top 25% of the batch ka jo CTC hai, that is 29.56 over here. Now we also have top 50% of the batch ka average CTC, that is 26.24. Now here, total recruiters were 116 that participated in the general MBA ka placement, and 40 plus new recruiters the jo campus pe aaye the. Next, let us also look at ki wo CTC ka jo division hai, wo gender wise kaisa hai. So male ka jo average CTC hai in the batch, it is 23.82 LPA, and as of females, it is 25.14 LPA. Now if you look at sector wise which companies visited, so BFSI se majority hai yahan pe, 31% is the BFSI that has visited over here, 8% is conglomerate, 9% consulting firms the, FMCG and FMCD is 5% over here, ITITs is 17%, logistics and supply chain is 1%, manufacturing and automotive is 9%, others is 6% over here, pharma and healthcare is again 6%, and then retail and e-commerce is 8% over here. Next, let us look at the placement highlights, as in ऑफ द ह्यूमन रिसोर्सेज जो सबसे प्राइमरी फंक्शन है जिसके लिए प्लेसमेंट्स होते हैं इस पर्टिकुलर कॉलेज में. सो ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स हु विश टू परस्यू और विश टू हैव अ करियर लेटर इन ह्यूमन रिसोर्सेज मैनेजमेंट देन दे शुड टारगेट दिस पर्टिकुलर कॉलेज दैट इज SCMHRD पुणे, बिकॉज ह्यूमन रिसोर्सेज और ऑपरेशन के जो प्लेसमेंट्स है वो बहुत फिनोमिनल है यहाँ पे. इफ यू लुक एट द प्रोमिनेंट रोल्स, लेट अस लुक एट द प्रोमिनेंट रोल्स फर्स्ट. सो एसोसिएट कंसल्टेंट है, यू हैव कंसल्टेंट, यू हैव एग्जीक्यूटिव ट्रेनी HR, यू हैव HR डेटा एनालिस्ट, यू हैव मैनेजमेंट ट्रेनी ओवर हियर, देन यू ऑल्सो हैव अदर जनरल मैनेजमेंट एंड लीडरशिप रोल्स ओवर हियर, यू हैव सीनियर ह्यूमन रिसोर्सेज बिजनेस पार्टनर, यू हैव सीनियर मैनेजर, टैलेंट कंसल्टिंग एनालिस्ट एंड प्रिंसिपल एनालिस्ट. नाउ इफ यू लुक एट द placement highlights of just the human resources department, so 38 lakhs ka jo package hai wo highest gaya hai yahan pe. 24.02 is the average, median is 22.85 LPA. CTC of top 10% of the batch, top 10% of the HR batch is 34.30, top 25% is 29.50, and top 50% is 26.43 LPA. नेक्स्ट इफ वी लुक एट द सेल्स एंड मार्केटिंग वाला बैच जो है वो जो पर्टिकुलर स्पेशलाइजेशन है उसमें द हाइएस्ट CTC वेंट अराउंड 35 LPA. 24.60 LPA वॉज द एवरेज, 22.80 LPA वॉज द मीडियन CTC. टॉप 10% ऑफ द बैच का जो CTC था दैट वॉज 34.50 LPA. टॉप 25% का 29.87 LPA एंड top 50% का 26.37 LPA. Now here if you look at the prominent roles in the sales and marketing domain, then it is category manager, global sales specialist, management associate in digital marketing, manager in digital operations and platform, marketing manager is also there, you have product manager, product marketing manager, product specialist, strategic consultant, strategy manager. So all these roles are there in the marketing domain. Now let us look at the finance domain as well. So 35 LPA is the highest CTC in the finance domain, and average is 22.38 LPA, median is 22.30 LPA. Top 10% of the batch was placed at 31.53 LPA, this is from the finance domain again, and 27.58 LPA, again 25% of the batch ka hai CTC. Next 50% CTC of top 50% of the batch was 24.94 LPA. Next, if we look at the prominent roles jo hain finance mein, then we have an associate, you have corporate and investment banking research analyst, you have credit analyst, you have credit manager, you have credit strategy analyst, you also have investment strategy and research plus specialist, liabilities product manager in equities, risk manager, and then you have wealth management risk analyst. Next, let us look at the placement highlights of the business analytics, MBA in business analytics ka bhi placement highlights dekh lete hain. So here highest CTC went around 41.90 LPA, average went around 22.14 LPA, CTC of top 10% of the batch was 29.62 LPA, top 25 का 25.56 LPA था, and top 50% का जो CTC था that was 23.48 LPA. Now here if we look at the average CTC male is to female का, so male का जो था it was 22.56 LPA and female it was 21.05 LPA. This is the average CTC gender wise. Now here sector wise भी दिया हुआ है the companies that have visited. Again here as well BFSI और ITITs, ये वाले जो कंपनीज हैं इन पर्टिकुलर सेक्टर की ये ज्यादा डोमिनेटिंग है. 21% ऑफ सच कंपनीज केम टू द कैंपस. कंसल्टिंग में द सेकेंड डोमिनेटिंग इज कंसल्टिंग 19%, FMCG और FMCD से 2% है, कॉन्ग्लोमरेट से 9% है, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग एंड ऑटोमोटिव से 12% है, फार्मा हेल्थ केयर से 5% है, रिटेल एंड ई कॉमर्स से 5% है और अदर्स से 6% है. नेक्स्ट इफ यू लुक एट द प्लेसमेंट हाईलाइट ऑफ इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डेवलपमेंट एंड मैनेजमेंट का, तो योर हाइएस्ट CTC वेंट अराउंड 28.90 LPA, एवरेज वेंट अराउंड 15.98 LPA, CTC of top 10% of the batch was 23.43 LPA, top 25 का was 19.65 LPA and top 50% of the batch का was 17.24 LPA. Now here if we look at the average CTC of males to female, so males का it was 15.75 LPA and females का it was 16.61 LPA. Again sector wise अगर हम देखेंगे so majority of the firms were from manufacturing and automotive department. So it is 43% as you can see. Next, if we see is from IT/ITs and then 14% from BFSI, conglomerate, retail and commerce say 5% hai, logistics and supply chain say 8% hai, or others say 3% hai. Next, if we look at the prominent roles in business analytics and in infrastructure development and management. So business analytics mein ye sare prominent roles hain. You have analyst, which is into business intelligence and business analyst. You have business consultant. You have decision analytics consultant. You have digital operations and platforms manager. You also have product manager role over here, risk manager, senior business analyst, senior consultant, supply chain analyst, and there are other general management and leadership positions as well. If we look at infrastructure development and management, to usme bhi dekh lete hain kis tarike ke roles aate hain. So it is category and supplier specialist, energy consultant, key account manager, logistics management trainee. Then you have operations management specialist, policy and regulatory analyst, product marketing manager, you have senior management trainee over here, you have supply chain consultant and a project manager. Next, if we look at sector wise bhi hum jo hai dekh lete hain ki kya raha hai highest CTC and average CTC. So sabse pehle let us talk about the BFSI sector over here, which is dominating in the general MBA over here in this particular college. So yahan pe if you look, highest CTC went around 35 LPA, average went around 22.41 LPA in BFSI companies, and which companies participated majorly, we have Aditya Birla, Axis Bank, Barclays. So these are prominent recruiters hain over here. HDFC, you have Hero FinCorp, you have HSBC over here, ICICI over here, IDFC over here, then JP Morgan hai, Kotak hai, Mastercard hai, Moody's hai, you have Piramal, you have Tata Capital, TVS Credit, and all these firms in BFSI. Next sector is consulting. So consulting mein highest CTC goes in this college is 32.80 LPA and average goes around 22.34 LPA. So consulting ke kaun se firms aate hain? You have Accenture, you have EY, you have Genpact, you have Infosys Consulting, then you also have KPMG, you have Mercer, you have Task, and you have Writer over here. Next is engineering and manufacturing. So uske kaun se firms aate hain? So highest CTC in this goes around 21.30 LPA, average goes around 17.54 LPA. Here now you have Aditya Birla, Ecolab, Everest, you have Havells over here, you have Indigo over here, you also have Maruti Suzuki over here, you have Tata Motors, Tata Steel, TVS, and then there is another firm for Aditya Birla over here as well. Next, if we look at IT/IT is another dominant firms jo aate hain IT/ITs ke, then you have highest CTC over here is 41.90 LPA, average is 21.46 LPA. Kaun si companies hai? Capgemini hai, you have Google also over here, you have Cognizant, Cisco over here, you have Workday, Wipro, Tredence over here. So all these firms are coming in the IT/ITs department. Next is conglomerate. Conglomerate mein highest CTC goes around 35 LPA, average goes around 25.94 LPA, and here the prominent recruiters, you have Godrej, you have Reliance, you have Vedanta, you have JSW over here, Anand bhi hai. Next is FMCG and FMCD. So FMCG and FMCD ka jo highest CTC hai wo 38 LPA jata hai, average goes around 31.55 LPA. Prominent recruiters kaun se hain? You have Bajaj over here, Dabur, Nivea hai, you also have Orient over here, then you have Ignify, Puma is also here, you have Tata Consumer Products, and you also have Wipro over here. Next, if we look at pharma and healthcare also, to pharma and healthcare mein highest CTC jo offer hua tha It was 27 LPA. Average went around 23.44 LPA. And here you have Cipla again. You have Boston over here. You have GSK. You have Halloween. You have Philips. And you have Providence. Next, retail and e-commerce mein the highest CTC that was offered was 28.90 LPA. Average was 24.92 LPA. Now here again, Flipkart hai, you have Jubilant over here, you have Purple over here, you have Titan over here, you have Zepto over here. Next, if we look others mein, if we see, so others mein we had Alcobev, Aviation, Media and Entertainment, Logistics and Shipping, Real Estate और ये सारे departments में highest CTC, ये सारे firms में highest CTC went around 33 LPA, average went around 23.88 LPA, जिसमें the prominent recruiters were Air India, you had Airtel, you also have FedEx over here, Media.net, a great firm for marketing, then you also have Mercados over here, you also have OYO over here, your VI over here. So all these are the prominent recruiters. Okay, students. So that was it with regards to the placement report of SEMHRD Pune, which we've analyzed in detail. And I hope now you've understood which are the major companies that are coming on the campus or kis tarike ke roles offer hote hain. So we have discussed everything in detail. If you still want to stay updated with regards to the SNAP preparation or other management entrance exam preparation, so you can definitely join our Telegram channel. The QR is given over here. So make sure you join it so that you do not miss out on any important update. And you can also follow us on Instagram and do subscribe to the YouTube channel as well, because there is a lot coming up as of now. And also, as I mentioned in the beginning, please make sure you fill your SNAP 2024 ka application form so that you can select this particular college. You do not have to fill separate form for SEMHRD Pune, balki ek hi form mein you need to select this particular college. And another advantage of giving the SNAP exam is that you can give 3 attempts of this particular exam. So make sure that you fill these SNAP forms as soon as possible. So do subscribe to the YouTube channel so that you do not miss out on any important update that is coming ahead. And if you have any doubts, any queries with regards to the B schools, any particular specialization, or regarding any college or your CAT preparation, then make sure you do post it in the comments below and we would surely get back to you. Till then, stay tuned to Supergrads.